We'll give Neil a second here in the hope that she's getting on. All right, team, let's do this thing. What's up? Good morning, 5 a.m. We got more people this morning. Look at everybody at 5 a.m. All my Zoom crew, Facebook crew, let's do this thing. You guys are going to have four movements, 30 seconds on each one, and we're going to work through it for three rounds. That's it for your warm-up. So drop it down to your high plank. We're going to start with shoulder taps. I'll let you know your next movement as we're working, so drop it on down. Try to resist those hips moving too much this morning. Shoulder taps, 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and begin. Your shoulder taps will go to Superman's, everyone. We'll go to Superman's when I count you through. We have anterior strength circuits today. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop it all the way down, Superman. Good squeeze at the top. Get the back warmed up, low back warmed up. We got push-ups to start this morning, or chest press, depending on what you got at home. So if you have weights, we'll go over all your options. Supermans will go to jump squats, so when I count you through, I need to hop up quick. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs are sore. I'm gonna take a couple here. But squat as low as you can when you start to get warm on this. 30 seconds on your jump squat. If you need to take the jump out, you can go 30 seconds air squat. Your last one will be bicycles. If you need to drop it back down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bicycles on the abs, team. 30 seconds here, and that'll be your first round. What's up, Jenny? What's up, Anna? What's up, Sarah? Look at that. We even got extra people on Facebook. People getting ready. All right, starting over on taps in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Shoulder taps back to the start. Same order, same movements. Taps go to Superman's. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down for Superman. Work team. Trying to get everything warmed up. You got kind of a full body day on the front half. Superman is going to jump squats in 3, 2, 1. Up and go, up and go. Start halfway through it, 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Finishing your round on bicycles when I count you through. In 5, 4, 3, two, one. Drop it down. Bicycles, 30 seconds. You got one more round, team. Let me get through this. We're going to go one more round. Three rounds total, and we'll go over your first set of the day. Five, four, three, two, one. Shoulder taps. Start it over one more time. Last time through, 30 seconds on each. Last time on each of your warm-up movements. Tap the Superman. Four, three, two, one. Drop it down. Good job. Way to stay moving. We'll be warmed up, ready to go. Ready to attack that first station today. 10 seconds. Remember, jump squats are next. And 3, 2, 1. On your feet, on your jump squat, 30 seconds. Last two, your jump squats and then bicycles to finish your warm up. And then we'll go over your movements for the day. Now stay moving, stay moving, stay moving. You got it. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And here we go. Last one. Bicycle. 30 seconds. Alrighty. 3 rounds through your warm up today. Ready to go. All the reps. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and time. All right, crew, you only have 3 movements, so you gotta worry about, let's go with variations of what you may have to do depending on your weight. Number one, if you don't have any weight at all, you can do push-ups, okay? So you can do 20 push-ups on your reps. If you do have weights, you have 2 dumbbells, you can go your normal floor press, or if you have a bench, you can go like a terracore press, so bench press with your dumbbells. But pressing up for 20 reps, okay? If you only have if you have 2 dumbbells and you want to hex press, remember we stick them together, you can also hex press today. Or if you only have 1 dumbbell, of course you can do that single arm variation hitting 10 reps on each side. So no matter what, you're going to do 20 reps on your press or your push-up, then you're going to hit 50 mountain climbers or 50 mountain sliders. So if you want to work sliders, you got something, paper plate, towel that can work, go for it. Otherwise, 50 mountain climbers. And then 20 goblet squats. So grab, if you want to grab 2 dumbbells, you may. Otherwise, grab the heaviest one you can find that you have available, and you'll squat 20 reps in that goblet position, or however you want to hold it, as long as it's up and you're standing up tall as well. So 20 press or push-up, 50 climbers or sliders, and then 20 goblet squats. If you don't have any weight, you can do jump squats as well. Okay, you're going to work for 3 rounds. I want you to try to complete 3 rounds in 7 minutes, okay, on all your push-ups. If you're working push-up, make sure you're getting all the way down. If you're doing chest press, make sure elbows touch and elbows lock out at the top of each rep. Okay, so don't speed through it and sacrifice your form on your rep to get it done, but try to push the pace and try to go unbroken. So you're going to test some of that muscular endurance today. Okay, so 3 rounds, 20, 50, 20. That's it. If you're chest pressing, find your weights, drop it down. If you're doing push-ups, drop it on down. You have 20 reps. In 3, 2, 1, you may begin. Here we go, team. 20 reps, 50 reps, 20 reps. 3 rounds. Don't stop till you get 3. Nice squats, nice kneel. I see you hex pressing. If you're hex pressing today, bring those weights all the way down to your chest, all the way back down. So elbows touch on the floor press, weights touch on the hex press, chest touches if you're on a push-up. Make your reps tough this morning. The goal is to hit 20 in a row as consistently as you can. Anytime you gotta break it up, it's in the least amount of sets as possible. 50 mountain climbers or 50 mountain sliders. Counting one is one. Again, try to do 50 in a row. Try to work unbroken today. So our last one is your 20 goblet squats. So grabbing whatever weight you have. If you don't have weight, you can jump squat. Otherwise, you have 20 reps. Okay, you have no tempo requirement. So as long as you're hitting the bottom and standing up tall, keep those squats moving and get 20 in a row if you can. As soon as you finish squats, start your next round. Job. Sitting as low as you can, but as long as those hips are getting down and you're standing up tall, keep those legs moving. Not spending too much time in the top or the bottom, keeping those legs burning. 2 minutes in, team. Job going to be tougher and tougher to push out 20 in a row, but I want you to go for it. Trying to hit 20 in a row. You got to break it up, short break until you can complete the entire set. Form. 90 seconds. In your own head, feel free. You're gonna go 3 to 5 seconds down. So 3, 2, 1, up. If you can hold it longer, hold it longer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, then up. We're gonna work 90 seconds eccentric on your push-up, and then we're gonna do the same thing on your squat. If you can load it, load it. So if you can hold a goblet squat, we're gonna go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up the same way. So we have 90 seconds on push-ups, 90 seconds on squats, and then we're gonna start this thing over. Okay, starting on push-ups. As soon as I start the clock, I'm gonna start a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Okay, so if you wanna follow along, go for it. Starting in 3, 2, 1, you may begin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice work. 5, 4, 3, 2, up. You need to take one off, take one off. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice work. Super slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. All right, super control. We're over halfway through. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, up. Under 30 seconds to go. Keep it on the count. 3, 2, 1, up. Good. 3, 2, 1, up. We got 3 more. Down. 3, 2, 1, up. 2 more. 3, 2, 1, up. Last one with me. 3, 2, 1, up. Good. Find your weight. Ready for squats. Find your weight. Pick it up if you're going to load it on your shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Same thing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Good, standing up tall. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Good, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Good, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice, we're gonna shoot up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 30 seconds in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. All right, I want you to pause at the bottom of your reps now. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, up. There we go, down. 5, 4, 3, One, pause. Up. There we go. Good. Down. Five, four, keep it up. Three, two, one, pause it. And up. Good. We got 30 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Hold. Up. Nice work. Two more. Five, four, hold that pause. Three, two, one, pause. Up. Last one. Five, four, three, two, one, hold it. Three, two, one, up. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Good, drop that weight. Sorry, I can't speak. We're gonna do that whole thing one more time, team. Okay, so you're gonna try to finish three rounds again. Same movements, 20, 50, 20, same deal. You guys are right about on time. If you finish, you can find that plank. But if you wanna change it to push-ups, I probably wouldn't after what you just did. Stick with your chest press. But it's going to be tougher, obviously, to get through those 20, but try to finish three rounds or as close to it as you can. In three, two, one, chest press first, go. 20 reps, we're right back at it. What up, Leanne? Oh my gosh, it's like a regular 445. Go, no matter how tired you are, make sure you hit that same spot. Even on these rounds, even on our second time through, elbows all the way to the floor. Chest press, if you got single arm, you go 10 to 10. You can hex press if you want to stick those weights together. Or you can do push-ups if you have no weight or any of those variations work for your first one. Nice work, flying through the climbers. You got 50 in a row on those, no problem. Nice work. Touch, try to shoot those weights, punch in the ceiling, finding to get those elbows to extension. Top work. Way to work, Laura. Work, Josh. Work, Amanda. Work, Lisa. On my Facebook crew, working hard at home. Thanks for getting up early. Two for two, let's go. Laura, I need to slow you down. Let's add a jump. With your weight. Yeah, look at that, live. Don't you love Zoom? You are over halfway through. I'm gonna blow up those legs. squat. Left team, you have 3 minutes to go, and we are done with these three movements. That is last time through this one. You get 3 rounds both times, 6 total rounds today. It's a lot of work on that anterior side. Keep it up. Try to stay moving this whole 7. Our team, get through those last squats and finish that final round. Start it up, start it up, start it up. Ready to grab those dumbbells and hold on for 20 if we can. Go for broke on your last round. You guys got 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Nice, got the alternating press going on there, watch. Repping out. Short Josh, got it, keep pushing. There we go. Break up those sets however you need it. Short break, keep attacking those reps. 90 seconds, under 90 seconds. This morning, team. You have 1 minute. 1 minute. Final minute on this first set. First section of your day on this camp today. Great depth on your squat. Everybody, great squats this morning. Jenny and Sarah, I know you're getting low. Leanne, I know you're getting low. Anna, I know you're getting low. 30 seconds. When time is called, I need you ready for some eccentric push-ups. We got to hit up our push-ups and squats one more time. Final reps here, 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Here we go, rep up that squat, come on. No time at the top. 5, 4, last one, 3, 2, 1. Time. Nice work. Drop it down to the floor. I'll start my count. We got 5. I'm going to have you guys do the 5 seconds down, and then halfway we'll switch it to 3. So try to hold your 5 seconds. Slow as I'm counting. Okay? Find your push-up position. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Up. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Nice work. Trying to stay the tempo the best you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice work. 5 seconds, tough. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice, that's 4 reps. Again, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice job, almost to that halfway mark. We got one more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice work. So 3 seconds down now, but I need you on that 3, 2, 1, up. There we go. We're going to get more now. 3, 2, 1, up. Good. Maintain the tempo. 3, 2, 1, up. Nice. In control. 3, 2, 1, up. Under 30. 3, 2, 1, up. Nice job. Control it down. 3, 2, 1, up. All right, ready for a super slow one. 10 count on your last one. Keep it as slow as you can. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, up. Yeah. Find your squat weight. find your squat plate. So halfway through, all we're gonna do is add that pause. Okay, so just wait on that pause rep when we get there. First one, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice work, team. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Nice work, trying to maintain that tempo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. You got one more with no pause. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stand. All right, now we got a pause at the bottom, so wait for the pause and the up. Down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause, up. Perfect, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause it, up. Nice work, team. Under 30, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause, and up. Nice work. Coming to that complete stop. There we go. Shake it out real quick. We got two more. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. And up. Nice work. Last one. Drop it. 5, 4. Right away. 3, 2, 1. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Stand. Last one. Nice work, team. Way to maintain the tempo. Last one here. If you can see the board on Zoom. Otherwise, listen up, we're gonna go 30 seconds handstand or high plank, 30 seconds hollow hold or leg raises. You can also hollow rock if you'd like to. The only difference is your hollow hold is you're just holding that hollow position. Otherwise, you may rock on your hollow rocks or you can leg raise that second 30 seconds. So the first 30 is a handstand or high plank, then you have a hollow hold or leg raise, and then you have a tempo shoulder press. So find whatever weight you can. And then I can't count you out because we're only at 30 seconds, but I want you to count 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, and up. I wouldn't go super duper heavy on that, okay, to maintain the tempo. But if you have a heavy dumbbell, you can always hold it by the sides as well. Then we'll do power skips on your left leg, 30 seconds, and then power skips on your right leg, 30 seconds. That's it. I will remind you each one, don't you worry. So you know what you're doing next. But handstand or high plank is first. If you're handstanding, find your wall. If you're high planking, drop it on down. All fours, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We begin. Here we go. 30 seconds holding or max reps depending on what we're working on. Your next one is your hollow rocks or leg raises. Work. 10 seconds. Transition with no break. Team 3, 2, 1. Leg raises or hollows. Leg raises or hollows. Nice job. That's on the hold there, Lord. You can hollow hold, hollow rock, or leg raise. Any of those work. We have 3 rounds on this, so if you want to switch it up each one, you may as well. 10 seconds, tempo shoulder press, so count yourself down 3 seconds each rep. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your weights and go. Nice work, moving the weight, super control. 15 seconds, power skips on your left leg first. So you do not have to worry about switching. I will switch you. 3, 2, 1. Power skips. Power skips. Same leg. Do not switch. We got 30 seconds to burn this one out. The next movement, all you're going to do is switch to the other leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. Last 30 seconds in your first round, team. Last 30 seconds. Nice work. You're going to transition right into your second round. So you need to go back to the high plank or back to your handstand in 15 seconds. Last 15. Stop. When it's stay moving, this is your complete round. You just did your first round, team. You got three of them. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High plank or handstand right away. Start maximum effort for 30 seconds at a time. Ten seconds. Leg raises or hollows or next. You want to switch up which one you did, you may. If you want to stick with the same one, you may. 3, 2, 1, switch. Don't stop. You got 30 seconds. Don't stop. 5, 4, 3. Shoulder press. 2, 1. Switch it. Grab your weights. Go. This time, no tempo. I want you to rep out as many as you can. No tempo. No tempo. Up, down, up, down, up, down. There we go. Now we're going to burn out. We're going to change it up. We controlled it. Now we're going to go all out, get as many as you can. No time at the top, no time at the bottom. Under 10. 3, 2, 1. Power skips. Left leg forward. Let's go. Way to work, way to work, way to work. Explosive on your skips today. Attacking the front side of your body today, Drew. Shoulders, chest, abs. Quad, 10 seconds and you'll switch. Way to stay moving. 3, 2, 1. Switch that leg and go. Switch that leg and go. End of your second round, team. You only have one more round today. One more round before we hit up that finisher. Back to your high plank or handstand. You have 10 seconds. 10 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. To your high plank, to your handstand. Last round. Got a hold for 30. When you get to your movements that you can rep, push yourself for maximum reps there. I like that, Laura. You can do a rows on that, you can do dips on those, all kinds of stuff. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leg raises, hollows. Stop, don't stop for this 30. If you're holding, gotta hold the whole time. If you're rocking, don't stop. Super short breaks. If you need it, 10 seconds, come on. No tempo on your shoulder press again when you get there. 3, 2, 1, go. Grab your weights and rep out. Grab your weights and rep out. Final set, final set. Come on, don't drop them, don't put them down, you're almost there, you're under 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, nice job. Power skips, left leg forward, go. Come on, last minute here, last minute. We got a power skip each side, almost done with it. Got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Come on, get your last reps. Get your last one. 3, 2, 1. Switch it. Go. Last 30. Come on. Right away, chief. Go. Push it for 30 seconds. I got to go over that finisher. You're going to get a big break. Let's go. Push those legs. Push. Pushing your foot through that floor. 9, 8, explosive on those last reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, team, you're gonna need your weight for your thrusters on your thruster today. Make sure you're squatting all the way down. So the way I saw all you guys do those fantastic goblet squats, hit that same spot, okay, on your thruster, and then you gotta extend all the way overhead for your rep. We know thrusters, okay? You are going to do 20 power planks and 20 thrusters. So power planks will be first. As soon as you get 20 reps, you're gonna hit 20 reps on your thruster. You have 3 rounds per time. So 20 power planks, 20 thrusters, 3 rounds, you have 5 minutes. 5 minutes. No matter how tired you get, maintain your squat on your thruster. It is going to be way more challenging, but you have time to work. Starting on power planks, team, this is your finisher. Push hard to the finish. You're almost done. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. 5 minutes on the clock. 20 reps on power planks, 20 reps on thrusters. 3 rounds. I know you can do 20 power planks in a row. These thrusters are gonna get tough. Try to get through your first round with 20 if you can. I don't want you to burn out in your first round though. Big squat every rep. It's gotta push those weights overhead. Use the legs, finish with the shoulders. Champion of a more anterior exercise than our thruster. Legs to arm. Nice. Nice work, Josh. Good work. Yep, you got single arm. You can go 10 and 10. That's why I made it 20 reps. You got to go single arm and go 10 and 10. Nice squats, nice deal. Great reps as well. Good work. Everybody, squats nicely done. Way to ride it all the way down. Don't push press this morning. Nice work, team. Nice work, Josh. Got away, Laura. Work team, starting power planks for that next round. Come on, you got, yeah, watch, finish it off. Nice work, Josh. Two minutes in. Yeah, come on, Laura. Power through those power planks, get them out of the way. We're running time on these thrusters. Can we knock out 10 right away? Grab your thruster weight, knock out 10 right away. Over halfway through, team. Come on, fighting to the finish here. Nice work, there we go. Grab it, go, grab it, go. 2 minutes, 2 minutes, team. Oh, it's gonna be a fight to the finish on those thrusters. Come on. As soon as you hit 20, start your last round. Get to those power planks. Come on. Get through this middle round, team. You got it. Stop worrying. Go, Laura. That way, Josh. Go, go, go. 90 seconds. There we go. Start your power plates as soon as you're done. Start it up, start it up, start it up. Go, gotta cycle reps. Come on. Nice work, Watt. Start them up. 20 in a row if you can. 1 minute, team. You're gonna get back to that thruster, and it's gonna be a fun little push here on your last minute. Let's go. Yeah, Laura, yeah. Laura, keep working. You finish, you're done. That away. Come on, Josh. Come on, man. Come on, Lisa. Let's go. Finish strong today. Finish strong today. You're almost done. You're almost done. There we go. Straight to the weights. You got to go. You got 30 seconds. You got 30 seconds. That's it. That's all you got left today. We're done in 30. Switch every 5 if you need to. That dumbbell doesn't touch the ground, though. Come on. Swerve. Yeah, Lori. Yeah, Laura. Come on. Dumbbell doesn't touch the ground. If you're switching hands, switch in the air. Last reps. Rep out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I swear, team. Grab a leg. If you need something to hold on to, you might. Go ahead and hold it. And you're just going to pull that quad back. Just stretch it out real quick. Plenty of quad stuff today on your thruster, your squat, and your sliders if you have them. Good push on your finisher, everyone. Really went after it on those thrusters. Check for the SAC training stuff today. You'll see the 100 rep challenge. Switch legs if you haven't switched. Switch legs if you haven't switched. You'll see the 100 rep challenge, and then there'll always be an extra one if you guys want to make it a little bit tougher or you want to try to really attack any of those weaknesses that might be on the SAC when we go to do that. I might be posting our first one this weekend. What a big team we had today. Zoom crew, if you want to stay on, say hey, go for it. Everybody on Facebook, thanks for doing it live. If you're watching on YouTube, when you get your workout in, everybody hands free, 2 claps. Nice work.